someone give me advice. So I want to thank that person for giving me advice. So that's what I was saying. Here we go.
You can interfere with the slot being by hitting the button on its
name. I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for Missile Fever. Don't think you stand a chance against me!
You can interfere with the slot wheels by hitting the button on its frame. Automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Stop that!
You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
Stop that!
Damn it. What? Damn, not here.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast! It's time for Missile Fever! Don't think you stand a chance against me! Stop that!
You can interfere with the slot wheels by hitting the button on its frame.
Death to all who oppose me! Blast!
Holy shit, I should get a combo attack.
The mech's automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman. To strike at Eggman's cockpit.
Hey! No! My beautiful rings!
If you can land the slot wheels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Horn Fever, prepare to be skewered!
Eggman robot eliminated. Down.
Fever!
Down.
not here.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
What? Abort launch! Don't think you stand a chance against me. Hey!
You can interfere with the slot field by hitting the button on its crate. The match automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third member cell, you can deal an attack against Eggman. You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit. Now.
Stop that! No! Not Shadow Fever!
Oh, yes, the Shadow Fever? No.
Death to all
who oppose me! If you can land the slot wheels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman. Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for Missile Fever. Don't think you stand a chance against me.
You can interfere with the slot wheels by hitting the button on its frame.
No! My beautiful range!
The mech's automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman. Some
kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
Of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention, hard.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for missile fever.
Damn, it's not here.
He's shooting me.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for missile fever.
You can interfere with the slot field by hitting the button on its frame. System is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman. To strike at Eggman's cockpit.
Stop that!
If you can land
and the slot reels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Stop that! Oh, hey!
not Shadow Fever!
Death to all who oppose me!
Chaos Blast!
Reels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Corn Fever, prepare to be skewered!
Yeah. Eggman robot eliminated. Yeah.
Invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
What? Wait! Abort launch! Death. Don't think you stand a chance again.
You can interfere with the slot wheel by hitting the button on its brain. The next automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Let's go.
Now it's time for Bomb Fever. Get ready to be blasted into oblivion.
You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
I will find the truth.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for Missile Fever.
You can interfere with the slot field by hitting the button on its bridge.
Stop that!
The mech's automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Now it's time for Bomb Fever! Get ready to be blasted into oblivion!
You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit. If you can land the slot reels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Oblivion!
here.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for Missile Fever.
You can interfere with the SWAT field by hitting the button on its brain.
Don't think you stand a chance against me!
The Mech's automatic system is sent to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman. You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
Stop that! Stop that! No! My beautiful range!
If you can land the slot wheels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Damn, not here.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention!
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast! It's time for Missile Fever!
You can interfere with the slot freely by hitting the button on its frame. Magic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Exterminate!
Some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
Now it's time for Bomb Fever! Get ready to be blasted into oblivion!
You can land the slot reels on bomb or missile. You can attack Eggman.
Don't think you stand a chance against me. Stop that!
Damn.
Stop that!
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for Missile Fever. Don't think you stand a chance against me.
You can interfere with the slot reels by hitting the button on its brain.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention!
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast! It's time for Missile Fever! Huh?
You can interfere with the slot wheels by hitting the button on its brain. The mech's automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
No! Don't drop them here! Stop that! Hey! No! My beautiful rings!
If you can land the slot wheels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
fever! Prepare to be skewered!
Shut up, fucker.
Earthman robot eliminated.
Stop that! We'll be right back.
Fuck! I was almost fucking there.
Hey! Stop that!
Oh yeah!
No! Not Shadow Fever!
Alright, now let's see.
Death to all who oppose me!
Alright, I think there's a couple more hits in the music.
Chaos! Blast!
Well, he has a little bit of time left. That's what
time now. Awesome.
Sorry, Doctor,
Woo!
But this is the end for you.
Woo! Finally! I finally passed the mission! It took me, and I got a fucking E. Fuck you. Fuck you. Woo! Awesome! Alright.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate battle life form created by Eggman. You may have created me, Doctor, but I will now lead this empire, and androids will rule. This is who I am.
Eggman, target acquired. Locked and loaded. Fire!
What?
Goodbye, Doctor!
Fucking fat ass fucker.
God, his ass is finally down. Alright guys, and I just did the first mission too. So I'm so excited. I'm really happy that I found it.
Awesome! I finally beat the first mission! Hey Nick, I finally beat the first mission. But it took me forever though, but... Oh, that's for real. Alright guys, if you guys wanna subscribe to the channel, give me a big thumbs up. guys, don't be hit for the headshot for now. So, I'm from the studio, so hope you guys enjoy this content. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you guys enjoy it. And now, I know most of you think it's funny when I die and stuff, but it's okay. But I'll get used to this game sooner or later, guys. So. Alright, guys, so thank you guys so much for watching. This is your boy, Axel, saying peace. Bye, guys.